Yo, check. DJ Stubble, Metadon, 2017, let's get it on. Shooting through the cosmos at the speed of light. Lose the sense of gravity you usually fight. Despite the lack of density, the feeling's delight. I might spend eternity cause it feels so right. There's a sense of belonging, we've been here before. A whole world away from known physical law. From the earth's core to the edge of infinity. You can taste this shit when tuned into divinity. Within me there's a world of spirituality. It's merging with our matrix of duality. Gradually merging a disturbing reality. Now I merge to observe the absurd with clarity. Submerged but still alert within humanity. A spiritual and physical combined sanity. With supernatural foresight for future plans. Need. Live long and prosper, it's the only way to be. I've been deep in a trance for about half an hour. A consciousness sleep, rejuvenating power. Releasing judgment, the mason mind south. Invoking ancient wisdom from the blue lotus flower. Deep within the now, transcending time and space. And in a piece of tower, I find a perfect place. Negative vibes, you will find no trace. Love, light and harmony is just a preface of the abundance gained through deep meditating. There's no more hating, my soul is elevating. And rotating above this tainted 3D snake thing. Feeling everything, my body levitating. I'm not exaggerating about this legal high. Give it a try, come and taste the sweet pie. You'll be surprised by the peace of mind. And you'll find deep inside, humankind can fly. Picture this, within your mind's eye. A backdrop of mountains littered with alpines. Snowy crusted peaks glittering in the sunshine. Breathing in a beauty without the weight of time. The only crime I see is we left this shit behind. Modern lifestyle left us vulnerable and blind. Technology and fear leave us trapped in the mind. So I spit this freestyle to help free humankind. We're all limitless, that's how I'm spitting this. You see I don't get bogged down with all the piss and shit. I write my wish list and try to live within it. That's why my lyrics are filled with wisdom type gimmicks. Not big in myself. Cause I'm not the illest, but I'm killing this scene for society's misfits. It's not my business to be listening to critics. Fuck that, I'm chilling with nice enlightened spirits. I hold the force within the old Ben Kenobi. Better step with caution if you don't know me. I'm holy with deadly moves like Shinobi. A real homely OG, spread my bread with a Kobe. I spoke with ETs, told me to phone home. Got a deep feeling so I grab a dog, a bone. You can't begin to know what I have been shown. Now I know there's nothing bold about growing old and old alone. I roll a fat cone, release pressure from the dome. Getting lean off the green, side effects unknown. I just hope it's clean like Jamaican homegrown. Don't wanna be a drone with damaged chromosomes. Something I've been thinking, why is this weed stinking? Like an advert to police, 10 for neon sign blinking. It's mind numbing and impeding free thinking. Dumbing us down, etheric body shrinking. Something else that I need to mention. We're smoking this weed to relieve perceived tension. If the end's coming soon, have we gained ascension? Or have we been set up for the devil's detention? Essentially, I believe we've been enslaved mentally. No joking, we've been broken like it's meant to be. No smoking guns will ever set you free. So I'm hoping empty blokes start showing empathy. And it ain't just me, there's...